Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Sam the Man Martin's Road to the Show. And we're in the show already, but still, we're playing the Minnesota Twins at Minnesota. Hopefully this can be a good game. Let's go. Now we're in nice and cold Minnesota. But still, 38 home runs. We're still leading the Royals. Almost to that 40 mark. I'm waiting to hit 40 homers in one season, and it's not even the All-Star break. Is that one too? Oh my gosh, that's going. That's going far. 39, baby. Starting the game off right. Sam the Man. I think it's that clean shave. That clean shave luck, dude. It is the clean shave luck. Nice job, Sam. Belted. How many feet? I want to know how many feet. How many feet was that? Kabang, dude. Okay, just don't even show me. I understand, game. Whatever. Love you too. And he tried to put it in my weak zone. And he tried to do it again. One up the middle again. Keep it going. Get in there. Oh, okay. That was... If we didn't hesitate, we would have gotten that, but whatever. Whatever. We can't do everything right. Oh, well. And they have apparently come back. Okay, that makes sense. Let's go down the line. And we get the tying run in. Let's go. Let's go. All right, 4-4, bottom of the sixth. Two outs. This should just be like a routine ground ball. I lied. Get up. What? No. What was that? We were so slow getting up. We're like 400 pounds. What was that? All right, we're up now. Top of the seventh. One dude already on base. Come on. And he jammed us. Drop, 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 drop. Love it, dude. Love it. All right, we're fielding now. What the heck? That was a bullet down the line. Holy. Why did they even tell me to do that? I was never even going to get that. Holy crap. Brian Dozier's 1,000th hit, man. Congratulations, Dozier. Congratulations. All right, it's up. Five. Top of the... All right, we're up. 5-5, top of the ninth. Come on. We need a bomb here. Not only to hit our 40th, but to win the game. Come on. I believe. I believe in this. I believe we can. Come on. Just give us something to hit. We'll wait for the pitch. We will wait for this pitch. Oh, let's go. We got a walk. That's like the first walk of the year. That's like the first walk of the year. Holy crap, dude. Come on. Okay, we're up. Top of the 11th. This is a hard-fought game. Against the Twins, two out of all teams? Really? Twins aren't even that good. Let's go. Get a nice base hit out to right. All right. Getting on base. Helping out the team. That's what I like to see. Eric Hosmer, come on. Come on, keep that going. Go, 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 go. Okay. What am I doing? What? Oh, holy, that scared me. Come on, Eric. Come on. And double play. All right. Ooh, we're winning. Bottom of the 12th. Two outs. Game over. Yep, game over. Looks like Evan Longoria to first. Bang, bang. We win the game. We finally won a game. Holy crap, dude. We just got off like a complete, like, sweat. Like, we just got swept by the Tigers. And then we just won one game against the Orioles. And then, geez. All right, well, I'm glad we won. I'm glad we won. Let's go. First of many, hopefully. We had 19 hits that... Jeez. And we couldn't score one. Love it. Very nice game in which you
saw, the balls were flying all over the yard off his bat. That performance was big for his team, and I'm sure they're hoping he can do it again in this one.
All right, pregame festivities are wrapping up. It's time for baseball, and we'll have it for you next.
Apparently now me and what's his name? Chance Mueller? I don't know. But Mueller and me are now friends. Okay. I guess that's cool. 39 homers, dude. Okay, we need to hit 40. We're hitting the 40 mark this game, I'm telling you. I'm calling it right here. If only that was it, that'd be hilarious. Off the wall, though. Not bad, stand-up double. If only he went home, I would have gotten a triple out of that. Not bad, though. A double? Nice. It just started raining out of nowhere. Holy crap. Literally, the last time I looked outside my window was sunny. Now it's literally pouring. And it's all windy, too. Holy crap, that was scary. If I die and this thing doesn't get uploaded, I just want to know I love every one of you. Holy crap, we're the hit leader on this team. Let's go, 125. Eric Hosmer ain't got nothing on us, bro. We're stealing this one. We got to be aggressive. We're going. Here we go. Come on. All right, we need to get our speed up. Normally, he's not the speedster. Our boy Sam the Man's not the speedster. But I mean, he kind of has to be. To be a 5-tool player, he has to be. Ooh, if we waited on that a little bit longer, that would have hit the sweet spot. Ooh, and that would have been gone. That would have been gone. All right, bottom of the sixth. Come on. Holy crap, that was fast. Bro, what was that? This is some heavy rain out here. All right, come on. Let's hit a homer. Send these guys. Send them home. Let's just get this game over. Here we go. Watch. Okay. Or try to hit me. That's cool too. Ooh. Oh, come on. Are you serious? We need one more. Just one home run. We'll have 40. Come on. And we swing at that. All right. That's fine. Maybe not this game. That's all good. Whatever. Maybe not this game. Let's go. Come on. Let's finish up this game. I keep trying to hit, like, oh my gosh, I haven't been fielding at all. Alright, that's fine. We still won. Charlie, not Chance. Why did I think Chance? Charlie Mueller. Alright, I got it now. We won that game too, though. Let's go. Alright, well, it's coming to this time in the episode. And hopefully, one, we get to hit 40 homers, and two, we get to the million mark. I'm hoping that happens. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you guys later.
I got broads in Atlanta, just to believe in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family, wait and see, family. Pocket spool, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit, hope you killers understand it.